Now, we're going to go ahead and spend a little time. Look at Jackie. Looks so good.
Oh, my gosh. I love this. Fresh as a daisy.
She could be going on a picnic. She does. Yeah. She looks right. Yep. She's ready. And, you know, she's a really good cook. So if Jackie invites you on that picnic, go. All right.
Jackie also makes delicious limoncello. I want to throw that in the mix because
yes,
I have a bottle
does.
Of that. And I'm literally like a thimble full every few months because I want it to last forever.
True. And she makes it around the holidays, right? So I do the same thing. You know, we all cherish that limoncello, by the way. You probably shouldn't have more than that anyway. All right.
No, it's true. It's true. It's powerful.
First look on this. No one else has shopped for this, although when we talked about it earlier, like 600 of you have already dialed in exactly what you want. I'll just hit the colors really quickly, David, and then we'll break it down if that's okay. And if you wait on this, the price is going to go up at the end of the day, and there's only one order of the year. So you won't see this back if David decides to be able to do it again next year. So here is I almost said black and white. There you go, Pat. Lavender and navy. Love
That's hilarious.
The color combinations that you did.
How I have never done lavender with navy in a check or in a plaid before. It's so fresh.
Yes.
All of a sudden, it's indigo jeans. It's white jeans. Obviously, white jeans like a broken record. But think about this with like that raw denim, dark blue, and then you pop it with that almost like ultraviolet sort of lavender color in there. So, so pretty.
So that's one choice. Then the black and white. You know, I have the QVC2 big deal over it with the red sweater.
That looks
black and white.
So
how
great.
Can you go wrong with that? And it's just, it's comfortable. It's cute. I almost feel a little guilty in how comfortable I am in this outfit. And then we have
Never
a
feel
beautiful Jackie in this. And then we called this yellow and khaki. Look at the yellow and
Gorgeous.
Khaki. Cute.
So right back to our tan, our sand color pants at the top of the show with the gold piping. This fabric, as much as I love the colors, and you know, black and white is the DNA of the Joan Rivers brand. That's always there. It's fantastic. You know, black and white will always, always be the most important thing because we are the classics collection. But when I start playing around with navy and lavender, and you start playing around with that very, very cool kind of yellow, pale yellow and khaki, these are fresh. These are new. These are like eye-opener combinations. I love things we don't have in our closet. So I did some very cool color combinations here. But the fabric itself, you've been wearing it for 2 hours. It's got this incredible kind of a crinkle to it. Again, it's all mostly cotton and a little bit of spandex, but it's got this bounce that you don't find in normal cotton flannels or cotton poplins. It's almost like a buffalo check meets seersucker in a weird way, if that makes sense.
If
they had a baby, they would have this buffalo check. And it's, to me, it's that perfect summer shirt. Not a boyfriend. This is what we call a camp shirt. So it's got a little bit of a shorter sleeve. It's a little more blouse cut versus boyfriend shirt cut.
It's like a camp shirt.
Of course, we're going to have Buster.
Is that
like a camp shirt? Yeah, really.
Yeah.
No, it is exactly. It's the inspiration is a camp shirt. Exactly right.
And the funny thing is, we don't see a lot of camp shirts. So when you said that to me this afternoon, I'm like, bing, bing, bing.
Yeah.
Because
look how fresh it looks.
Here's the camp
shirt. It's just so easy.
It's so good. You may even want to get more than one color.
Like, well, I would get a black and white for sure because that's going to be your uniform. And then if you've never had a navy and lavender combo. And if you do wear a lot of indigo jeans, I think that would be a really fresh. By the way, it looks, as you saw on Jackie, it looks great left open.
Mm-hmm.
You know, what's
what's
fresher when it's 90 degrees out than a little cotton lisle t-shirt and then this little sort of, you could even roll that sleeve up so it became a little bit more of a cap sleeve if you want. But the whole proportion of this is just lovely. You know, I like that it's feminine, it's sporty. And it's a little more of a proportion that we don't do often enough. I really do love the look. Does it feel good on, Pat? Is it because it does have a little 1% spandex?
Well, you know, Jackie just said it feels great. I totally agree with you. That's why I said I'm so comfortable today. 800 of you have dialed in. Here's the thing. And I know we used to do a lot of camp shirts around here. We don't do that many anymore. So you could even wear it closed if you want to, or that won't work because my mic will bang against it. But I would leave it open, maybe wear, you know, one or both of those new necklaces with it. It does, and I'm full busted and low busted, unfortunately, these days. So, you know, there's a... It's all going south. Not good.
Tell me about it.
I know
gravity
that was TMI, but I just figured I'd share.
Gravity is our enemy.
And it didn't help that I've been bad during the pandemic.
I know. We've all been bad.
Yeah, I got too much fluff going on here. But this is real people's life. Right?
But these kind of shirts really kind of cover up some of those issues because they're not fitted.
It doesn't do this. It's not, you gave me leeway here. Thank you, David. No. There's enough room. I could sit in a car. I could sit on a park bench. I could sit in a lounge chair. Yep. Do you see how even though I'm full through here, it's not clinging to me. It's not that blouse where I think, oh gosh, I can't wear that without wearing something over it and kind of covering it up. There's bust darts in this. There are enough buttons. They're close enough together. They have the little vent on the side, so if you were sitting down, or maybe you're a little more blessed through here, you know, that's
it's going to give you a little more room.
Deal. Yeah.
And I'm seeing that bounce from the spandex when you just pulled that out. It's got a little tiny bit of give. Not a super stretchy. It's not like our signature pant, but it's going to give. When you bend your arms to reach for the steering wheel, it's not going to pull. It's going to have a little give. Do you mind showing the back yoke? I think in the black and white, we'll see that really clearly. It's got a very cool.
I need to update everyone.
Oh, okay.
If you don't mind. Because the black and white, Frank, 500 remain. That's it. Just 500 remain. Now I'm going to show it to you this way, and then I'm going to show it to you on my
body.
There
we go. Perfect.
Do you see how cute it is? And do you see?
Isn't that adorable?
Thank you, David, because you gave us almost,
like a little ruching.
Yeah, like a little ruching.
Yeah.
So that gives my back room because no one can hold in their back. So you've got that.
Well, and that is where most women that I know have an issue where the bra kind of digs in and causes. So you do a little ruching across that yoke. The yoke gives you the smooth shoulder, gives you that very tailored, very kind of custom made fit because the shoulder stays nice and smooth. But then the yoke just releases all the fullness. So the shirt drapes from the yoke and it's not pulling across the bra area, which I think is genius.
Having you here to explain why when you put these shirts on, you go, why didn't I buy a second color in that? Because this shirt.
Yeah. Why did this feel good? Yeah, what's the difference?
Why do I look good in it and it doesn't cling anywhere? So, and we're going to look at a day who, seriously, you have just rocked that out, my friend. I mean. Oh my gosh.
So awesome.
And I love that you just rolled up the sleeves.
Yeah, you could do a little, so you get almost like a little cap sleeve, like a little just mini short sleeve. Make this shirt your own. Make it what you love. It doesn't have to be that shirt that you're holding your tummy in. It doesn't have to be that I can't reach when I'm driving it pulling. It can be comfortable. It can be chic. And with these new color combinations, I love the newness of that. Like I'm squinting and I'm seeing almost like just a pale, soft yellow texture because the value of that camel color and the yellow are close. So it's very soft and pretty.
Isn't that
unexpected
pretty?
Combination. Isn't that gorgeous?
Yeah.
So buffalo, you know, I do them all fall long. We do them in flannels and we do them in, you know, our wovens. I haven't done a lot with buffalo in the spring and I really think it's fresh. I really think it looks great.
It looks
so
cool. It looks comfortable and it will deliver on all those things, on the fit, on the comfort. As far as washing this, what can we expect of it?
You're going to, keep in mind, everything is pre-washed as we manufacture the process to give it that softness. So it will go in, I always say cool water in the machine, gentle cycle, and then hang to dry.
Just hang it.
It's that simple. Yeah. And it will, you know, it should, you know, if you buy, I always say we stay as consistent with our sizing as we can. If you're a medium from Joan, in theory, if you're a medium from Isaac or if you're a medium from Gary and Denim & Company, stay to your true size here. This is not running big. It's not running small. I personally get crazy when designers do that. Oh, all of Calvin Klein is running small this season. Why? Tell me
Did
why
you
that's
run out
happening.
Of material? So What's the deal?
I like, exactly. But I like to stay consistent because we're shopping from home. Mm-hmm. We're shopping on our tablet. We're shopping on TV. So I want to know if I'm going to buy a 42 regular blazer, I want to know it's going to fit me, not like, oh, gee, J. Crew ran small this year. So yeah. I'm consistent in our sizing. QVC QA process is very much about that as well. Can I point out the side seam on this, Pat?
Because okay, only if I can say something really quickly.
Oh, sure.
Okay, and it's just the update. 1,500 of you have decided on exactly what colors you can live without. And I'm saying colors because many of you are buying more than one, because this kind of top, when it is so hot outside, you just wish you could walk out in your birthday suit. This is what will keep you out of trouble and what you'll want to put on. Okay,
that's perfect.
Here's your side seam.
Yeah, so keep in mind, I read every comment on my Instagram account. I read every comment on QVC.com and on Facebook. Ladies were pointing out to me that they wanted to see side seams lining up. It was something that never occurred to me as being a plus or a minus. I just never thought about it.
Uh-huh.
But I heard you loud and clear. Mm-hmm. And that is going forward. We've done it all for the last two seasons. Our side seams will be perfectly matched. I understand that really is a sign of quality. So I like that. I like that you can put it on and know that not a single bit of this top is anything other than perfection.
I mean, whether you're wearing it as a jacket, as we like to say, the jacket and the shirt combination, you could put this as a jacket over a solid midi dress or a solid,
cute. Yeah.
If you wanted to do something like that instead of a blazer.
You
could tie it up.
Tie them in the front. Mm-hmm. Yeah, which would be, so say solid black maxi or midi dress.
Yeah.
And you take the tails and you tie it under so it's like a little bolero and then tuck the back in a little bit. So cute. A day is killing
us. A day is killing us.
Runway, fabulous. That's so good. And that navy and lavender combo, I could also see pairing that back to olive green, like a pea green or a martini olive green. Don't think, oh gosh, I can only wear that with white or black or navy.
Mm-hmm.
I think it would look fabulous with a khaki or,
a
martini olive.
Yeah,
it'd be awesome. It'd be awesome. Great little shirt.
I hear the martini olive in there, so I know we're getting to happy hour here.
right?
You could certainly tie this up if you wanted to tie it up. I mean, imagine that with white jeans. Throw it on with shorts. I mean, that's the beauty of. There's plenty of give when it comes to this wonderful fabric, so you don't have to worry about that at all.
Cute.
We have black and white for you. Do stay on the line. Unfortunately, when apparel sells out, it takes us at least a year to make sure that we get it back for you, and there's never any guarantee.
There will be no more of this shirt this year.
Oh.
Yep.
Okay, you heard it, because he's the man in charge, so. And from the other man in charge, Frank, he just said, please remind everybody, if it's in your cart, please make sure that you are checking all the way out, because it doesn't stay in your cart all day long. It can disappear from your cart, which we have all experienced at least.
Oh, that's happened
here,
to me,
shoppers.
And I was, it made me very unhappy.
Me too.
I was like, wait.
Me too. I was like, what? And the price
what just happened?
goes up at the end of the day. So here is your yellow and khaki, the black and white, and then the lavender and navy, to A397480.